Hi guys, GB9Speed2 here, what's up? My Windows 7 corrupted for the third time in these 2 months. So I'm gonna show you how to fix it. Click on Microsoft System Restore. Click on Next. Next. Again, and now it's restoring. I'm actually going to skip until one it's finished restoring. So when you're finished, it should only take a few minutes. And yeah. Window should work now. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys, and subscribe. Watch out for 3DS stuff.